His goal in life was to be an echo, riding alone, town after town, toll after toll. Fixed bayonet through the great Southwest to forget her. She appears in his dreams, but in his car and in his arms, a dream could mean anything. Cheap sunset on a television set, consider her. Goal had become to be an echo, the type of sound that floats around and then back down like a feather. But in the deep chrome canyons of the loudest Manhattans, no one could hear him or anything. So he slept in your past, floating fast like a